Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And on the way, live Pro League action for you. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And a chance to rip it in here. And that can... Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, you know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous. And he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
Great strong tackle, throwing forthcoming. Run onto it here. Oh, the angle was acute.
Well, I don't think anybody was expecting him to shoot from there. That was really close.
Noah Lang. Oh, into the chance! And the challenge, crisp and clean. Might really be able to trouble them here.
Well, as you can see, the visitors had most of the ball. Their attacking players lack tempo, invention and guard. Something they need to rectify quickly if they're going to win this one.
Well, lovely work to get past his man. Who can he pick out? Safe pair of arms, did his job. So ball. Kasper Nielsen. Now the electronic board showing one additional minute. The first half here comes to an end. You might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance so far, but not every aspect, Stuart.
Well, I've been disappointed with him in that first half. He just didn't have an impact on the game. Yes, the service into him wasn't great, but his movement needs to be a lot better. Let's hope he improves in the second half.
And this confrontation is underway. Well, as they get the ball running again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Frustration for those waiting in the middle. Nielsen. Piece of defending. And a chance for him on the flank. And played in, making sure nothing untoward happened. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Goalkeeper then. Bart Newcombe. He's got space. And a decent delivery. Oh, goodness me, he's crashed it against the woodwork.
Well, it's so difficult to get that on target. He's done fantastically well. He can count himself unlucky there.
Clinton Mata, Skov Olsen, Kasper Nielsen. There's 20 minutes remaining now. Still passing it around with authority. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. No allowed. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Oh, great attacking play. Oh, good save to keep them level.
Well, at this stage of the game, that's a vital shot. Fantastic from the keeper.
They are committed to making the substitution here. And he's fired over the corner. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. Corner kick played in. Well, in fairness, it wasn't the best of headers. Inside the last 5 minutes and 0-0 is still the situation. Routine, really. Kasper Nielsen. Matt Ritz.
And as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes. They've got to be in some really good position. We just think it's only a matter of time before they get their goal.
What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. And time for the change now. Made into the centre. Nicely saved. 90 minutes have come and gone. Neither side holds the advantage.